Natchitoches police have arrested Shafonda Murphy, charged connected to a shooting outside of a business. This was on February 22nd. Police got called to Texas Street. That's where they found a victim with a gunshot wound. That person is recovering. Murphy is charged with attempted second-degree murder.